for spear, guys. I'm ready to wreck shit.
That spear will break. You need to make more. More than just one.
I know. I have two.
It's a ducky!
Whack it, ADJ. There you go, man.
Hey, who's the highest level in here?
Probably me. I'm level 17. I think I'm the highest level. Is there a way to check?
Are you ready?
There's not. Okay.
Whatever. I'm just gonna lay gonna here for a minute. I'm just gonna lay here for a minute.
Dude, I'll be glad when you get that turtle out there, like, gathering stuff, because you'll probably bring back, what, like, what's the weight limit on that turtle?
250.
Dude, that is amazing.
And then I got 150 on me.
Oh, by the way, if you die, Track, if you die, see these beds here? These right here will let you spawn back in. All you gotta do is click the bed. Yeah. You alright?
How do we get a campfire going?
Fire, wood, rock.
Dude, he's fucking gone.
Yeah, we don't need to go much further.
Alright, yeah, Dark Plasma, I'm gonna send you the TeamSpeak info.
Fucking stutter. Best way to camp out at the night.
Anybody got any wood to start that fire?
Yeah, I do.
You need thatch, dude. You're talking about. I need thatch and wood. Looks like we might have plenty of fire.
That is the complete address.
Somebody in one of the trailers riding it.
How do I only put like a small amount of at a time in something?
You want to be a gatherer?
I'm about to die. I'm starved to death.
How do I set stuff apart?
Shift. Hold shift if you're trying to like split it.
Anybody got any?
Thank you much. Appreciate it. Now I should have just lit up the torch. Yeah, I did it! I bring you fire!
God damn it,
Mr. Bushi is happy. He is a man. He has made fire! I need to find that specific part on Castaway where he's like all flipping out about making fire.
Ooh, I got your body now. Hold on. Ooh, what do you got on?
You fucking knocked me out, you dick. Oh my god, where the fuck are you taking me?
To kill you?
Megalodons!
Megalodons, here we go.
They're going to kill you, Mr. Bushi.
Pretty much, yeah.
Sucks to be you, bro.
You don't know when it's coming. It comes at...
Will I lose all my shit? Will I lose all my shit if I
yes.
die?
Yeah, yep. But you can go back to your body and get back.
Oh, you woke up, damn it. Alright, well, that was the end of it. Damn it, we didn't get you.
Oh, why would you let me lose all my shit?
You know, all your stuff will fall off of you, but you can respawn at the bed and then go back to your body and get all your stuff back.
You guys are dicks.
Look what
I have created! Blood crow. It's all in fun, right?
I will fucking shake the neck that does that.
There's a freaking woolly man!
Blood crow.
Yeah, there's woolly mammoths, dude.
Blood crow.
This is what pain is.
Dude, blood crow.
Woolly mammoths, we gotta tame this. If you're trying to get wood, that'd help you so fast. You can tear down whole trees with the woolly mammoth with one swing.
I don't know what just happened, but I died.
Triceratops are what the second best thing. They can like do it pretty well too. All right.
Bloodcrow, in your chat, there's the fire scene from Castaway. Play that. Right, it goes well with this.
Right now, guys. Fire scene from Castaway. Oh God.
Play it.
Yeah. But yeah.
Look what I have created.
We got like what two. Four or five. Someone's like out. No, we got six people here at base.
How do I repair something?
Okay, so if it's broken, like it's got like the hammer and whatever symbol, if it's already in your quick bar and you've got the tools or the materials to repair it, you hit the number 1, 2, or 3, whatever it's in, it'll automatically repair it. If you don't have the materials, if you don't have the materials and you need to look, you need to go into your inventory and like hover over it and see what you're missing. Either to be rock or stone
I can't just repair it when it starts getting a little red.
No,
it's gotta be completely broke.
Thank you.
Man, that was you? That sounded like a freaking velociraptor, bro. I started looking around and shit, like, whoa, what was that?
What the hell is a blood snake?
Hey, what level do y'all got to take a velociraptor saddle?
You gotta be level 20. Yeah, level 20, because that's when I got the option for it last time.
Yep.
This is like my third character, but so, this is actually our private server, or public
server.
What's
a blood extraction syringe?
A blood extraction syringe.
Yeah, you can take blood out of
you, same blood types, you can use the blood packs to heal yourself.
Interesting, okay.
Like, you take your blood and you give it to somebody who got the same... Well, I don't know if there's a blood type thing in this one. That's kind of the thing, but they're basically healing potions.
All right. Cool.
$50,000. Cash.
I should probably learn how to make a campfire.
He's all, yes.
So, this is a friendly dillo, don't kill it.
Come out with me, we're gonna try to climb to the top of one of these mountains, metal and make metal.
Really
dozy. Spears and tools.
Icky, icky.
I'll go.
I'm sorry, they must have had fun with that movie.
I mean, I'll go with you, but I'll probably die.
Wife's over here watching White Chicks.
I love White Chicks.
Making my way downtown.
Oh my god. Terry Crews.
Hey, who wanted Taco Berries? I am missing an axe.
Be right back, guys. Alright, Dorinus 2.
If you mix Taco Berries and raw meat, spoiled meat in the...
Hey guys, I gotta go. I'll be back on later on the night.
You have to learn it.
Alright, Nico.
Did anybody get the hide?
Make sure you log inside the basement, okay?
Okay. Now, where's the adventure going?
Well...
I need some stuff to make a torch.
Need what? Wood? Literally?
One thing I can tell y'all is that we need some. Here, I can make some torches. Just come up here next to me. I'll throw them on the ground.
Hey, I'm coming.
Where'd you go?
Wait, where'd you go? Right here.
Yeah, I just made the damn torch. Oh, I put it in my inventory.
I'm right next to you.
Yo.
Not the right person. Don't give it to him.
What? I asked for it. I'm coming with you.
Oh, okay.
At least I'd like to.
Yeah. Don't worry about it. You can.
Two torches.
Make a bunch of spears.
So is anyone going to stay here and help me, like, gather, or probably not, no?
Bruh, that was supposed to be my torch.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Four.
Take it to the pit.
Who's here crafting shit? Oh, it's Doja.
So I can't hear you.
Narcotics.
I'm not talking much. The game is making the stream lag too much. What? The game is making the stream lag too much. Are you kidding me?
He's just sitting here guarding me. I'm okay. I'm just taking a minute.
No friggin' way.
Alright, well, guys. Well, let's go. Let's go climb a mountain.
Maybe it's because I've been running for over 24 hours. Twice. Oh, fuck yeah.
Pick up berries on the way.
Anybody know where a mountain is? It's way too dark to see. I just checked.
I see a mountain next to that white arc.
Is it next to the tower?
Hey, you know what, Trek? You could go to that island over there. See what's on it.
Well, swimming is a really bad idea in this game. To reach those islands, you really need a flying thing. They're way... Right now, the Megalodon spawners, like, stuff that Dev said, and there'll be, like, seven right there.
Well, we've been out to
the I've ever seen going across over that island like 3 from here. And Crow's actually made it over there once, swimming.
Mm-hmm. Just one time.
And that was a bunch of turtles were in the water to take the brunt.
Yep. About 3 or 4 megalodons went to go fight a couple of turtles.
Hey.
I jumped in and started swimming.
I don't want to get raped.
Call him Mitsubishi.
I called him Mr. Bushi.
I heard Mitsubishi.
I'm just like picking up some berries, so.
Well, what movie is this, babe? There's a dinosaur movie on TV. Which one is it?
Somebody just dropped.
I know, but what's the name?
Hold on. And I picked it up, just so you know.
Damn it! I wasn't gonna stay at base.
Walking with the Dinosaurs 3D.
I'm guessing it was Mr. Bushi dropped the fiber.
Yep.
And he didn't know.
Really?
You want it back?
Okay, no, I'm good.
All right, guys, hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta take out some damn garbage. Let me get inside the base and save myself.
Are we going up here? Because I'm walking up.
I'm right behind you.
I know, but he's not. You just getting?
I'm kind of scared. Where the fuck are we going?
No, I have no idea.
Bloodcrow, don't kill me. I'm gonna be right back. I'm trying to make it to that cave. I got a bunch of freaking whatchamacallit on me. Oh, I just have a bunch of basic resources. Hell, I got a 99 fiber. That's decent. All right, be right back. I'm gonna take out some garbage.
I don't have anything besides this torch and berries, so...
I should probably drop this stone. You know what I should do? I should make my own storage chest.
Everybody in the whole tribe will still have access to it.
Oh, man, they're having a fit over here now.
Just, dude, I'm gonna end up making, once I get the rest of the base built, I can make large cabinets, and they hold like 200 instead of 50.
But basically, like, a good idea I heard is for later down the road, we should make little, do it like an extension of the base, or we can do it as a separate building, but we'll just make little small rooms for everybody.
There you go.
Where they can have personal chests, and you can make signs in this game, we can put signs on the walls of who this is, so-and-so's rooms, and of course it'll be... You know, an honor system type thing. You don't go in there and get people shit, but it's a way that everybody in the tribe can have their own type of thing, and it be designated
like
at least.
Well, yeah, if I really
do like
want
an apartment,
to do it,
I'm like
not
an
putting
apartment
and actually with
complex
the roof,
off to the side.
Be able to set a pin code for their freaking door.
Exactly, that's what I was about
but
to say.
It doesn't work.
You can set
it doesn't code. Matter though.
Because I'm not putting anything.
Oh, does it?
In,
you can put a personal
building?
Code on a door.
Not staying
here.
I don't care.
I mean,
we can just
over here,
chill up here and just get stuff.
Let me put the gate up.
Yeah. Collect some wood for us. That's a good idea. I'm collecting whatever this is.
Did you put a code in or did you just open?
Nope. Just straight open for me.
Yeah, you got. Unless they was. They should put in a way if you build it, you could put a personal thing, you know, or something.
Yeah,
I'm sure
right
it'll
now
be added.
It's not. But like I said, we're all good here. I mean, we could do the apartment type thing, you know, just have like a... You could even go up a couple of floors, but just little small rooms that are personalized for chests and like
here,
a personal bed.
Yeah,
then everybody has their own bed to respawn at.
Because I'm not putting any points into building anything. I'm leaving that up to you, Bloodcrow.
What's that?
We have other people that like building too, but yeah, he's the main builder.
The thing. You're gonna wanna
I'm not building any. I'm not putting anything
you're
in the building.
Gonna
I'm only going to do irrigation
farming. Shit, though, because there's certain items and shit later on that you will be able to get the ability to learn that you will not be able to learn without having learnt the stuff that you skipped.
Yeah, like if you want to build wood walls like this base I've built, you gotta learn thatch. If you're going to want to learn how to build later down the road, like stone, you have to learn that.
Well, that's
wood,
fine.
Beanstone.
I figured I'd let you do all the building.
Yeah, I do. That's what I want to do is build it. Like, literally, all we need to do, though, like, later on, so hopefully sometime later today, before everybody gets off.
Because
we got a lot of people here. We have a lot of people here. If we all went out to an area and just, like, farmed
the
butts off, and if we took the turtle, y'all can just... Give me the material while we're all out farming and clearing areas. And then I could craft the stuff while we're farming and, you know, doing whatever else we're doing, like wherever direction we're going, right? We could put it on the turtle, since we got a turtle, since Lucy's got a turtle. And we can use the turtle to bring everything back. Easy.
I have one too.
Oh, really?
Kenzie's got the turtle. Kenzie. Hey,
Ryan. Are you saying Zwoozy? Because I do not have a turtle. I want a turtle, but I don't have one.
Dude, nobody's level 35 in a supply crate.
Took your spear.
There's a white one way in the distance. You want to go get that? And no one's near me.
Why are you so overweighted, Bushi?
I have a shit ton of stone. I'm waiting the morning so I can make it.
It's gonna rain
today.
What's he mad
about?
What's that?
Do you have any wood on you?
Yeah, I have plenty of wood.
Keep him out of sight. Put him over there.
Anybody have any eyes? Gotta buy me. Okay, Crow. Let Crow. If you want my wood, gotta buy me dinner first.
Ha! Not getting your wood. I've got all my own. I've got a big ass stick.
Alright, you know what? I guess that's one way to do it. You dick. Look, I'm calling Raid.
You
taking my wood without asking. Raid.
You got a freaking spear stuck to your hand.
I know, dude. Like, he's actually trying to kill me. All I did was knock him out. What does this look like?
Bro,
like
I
hold on. God. Oh, we're at?
Yeah,
oh, this is where I died last time. I'm so right, gonna
here.
Die again.
Me.
I'm in the freaking watering hole.
One's coming up. Going for some meat.
There it is.
Let's go the
other
way.
That's what she said.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and make two large boxes so we have more than just like the 100.
Anybody wants to go hunting with me, meet back at the base. I'm gonna go out here when the sun comes up.
Well, I'm going out right now.
Wood so I can make some more shit, but
I'll give you what I don't. I'll give you what I didn't use. Hey, someone put a torch over here so I can see what I'm doing. I want to make this actually like line up and not.
If I can get some thatch from somebody, I can fix that damn campfire.
I'm on my way back with the torch.
I got your light, Rocket.
I like how you guys said you're with me and then you guys abandoned me.
We all came back.
Exactly. You abandoned me.
I don't wanna die and lose all my progress. Shit's expensive.
Oh wow, did you get some sand in your vagina?
Who's that?
Just a little bit.
Oh!
Put up Scott Plants.
Now, there is a... Dude, I actually lined it up nearly perfectly. Look at this.
Yeah, you did.
Stand right here. It's like...
Oh, nice. Hey, Bloodcrow,
nice.
Look. Right, Dark Mage is on.
There you go. 25 wood.
Thank you, sir.
This is bad. Oh,
Bloodcrow, if you check chat, Dark Mage has finally joined us.
Oh, nice. Yellows. Is he in,
Oh, dude.
He's in-game with us. I don't know about Twitch. Or I don't know about the TeamSpeak.
It's like where the watering hole is.
Yeah. You just come north.
Not a big deal.
But yeah, so I don't care what y'all put in these right here right now. This is just for us to, like, if you come in here with wood or thatch or, like, you know, like fiber. And the fiber is pretty easy to carry. I just say carry it or whatever. Hell, just give me your fiber if you don't want it.
Hi, friend.
Thatch can get heavy, and wood is definitely heavy. And,
what do you call it? Stones get heavy.
Stone gets heavy.
Yeah, stone is heavy, too. But, okay, it's daylight, so... If y'all want to, Kenshi and whoever else is here at the base, dude, we can go out and do some major farming and,
I just put 300 wood in the second chest.
Second one? Oh,
I'm about to head.
Oh, and the thatch, dude, yes.
Oh, no, not another.
Yeah, you were saying you needed it, so I wouldn't farm the bunch.
Yeah, dude, I promise you, we need a lot. Hey, Anthony, give me your fiber. I know you got a ton of fiber. I look at your
bro,
you passed out.
Bro, kill it. Turtle, you're up bro, you're not helping me.
I'm already gone. Like, I'm already way.
Oh, never mind. There's a ton of fiber in this cabinet up here, so, okay.
Yeah. I left fiber back there a while ago. I gotta mute the stream.
Alright, let's head towards that mountain, because we need to get
to you guys end up getting the hides? If I can make that saddle?
I got one hide.
I am one with you, Triceratops.
Hey, Kenshi, walk up to the turtle and hit J. You'll whistle at him and he'll follow you.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, now I know.
Huh. Need water.
Hey guys, right, thanks for all the seed in the storage box. Oh, I'll put that to good down. Use.
Oh, I need food. I'm dying.
He's right. Slow as hell, but he'll follow
you. You know what's sad? All that wood you got me, I was only able to make 5. Which I knew it was not going to be a lot. 5 roof.
I need fiber.
Yeah, I need to level my turtle and get some movement speed on him so he's not such a slow bat.
So now y'all understand, because I mean, this right here is the second to the third level. So we still got, like, this is a big ass roof it goes on.
Got some fiber.
Oh, somebody's pet's following me on accident.
Fiber. Need some fiber. Need some fiber. Aye. Fuck you, bird! Fuck you, bird. I'll fuck your shit up. Come here.
Is it a bird or a pterodactyl?
Pterodactyl.
Hey, Doja, I just grabbed Sticky.
Oh, yeah.
He's following me.
Vultures are really good. They can carry like 3 times as much weight as a pterodactyl.
Don't get him killed.
What are?
How do I catch it?
Hey, do y'all
with a Pokeball.
Over here?
A Pokeball.
Dude, no, that's a Chatsu. You can't catch a Chatsu. A Pokeball. It's not a Pokemon. You don't know what that's from, really.
Anybody wanna tame this turtle over here?
I don't wanna kill it.
Not me. I'm in the jungle, the mighty jungle, looking for my dead body.
Damn this lag. Oh man. Somebody's upset. Is that you, Genki?
The lag and the baby rage is real.
It does not sound good. That does not sound good.
Just hear somebody screaming.
That's Genki's.
Blood Crow. What's
up?
We need to make a fenced area for the pet.
Yeah.
The baby
we're gonna be
rage
doing with
is
the
real.
Pet. We're building the reason why the fence you've seen me build already was healed. What? Woozy, what killed you?
I guess myself. I fell a little bit. I didn't think it'd kill me. I wasn't going the right way either.
My slingshot broke.
Well, anyway, pretty much the reason why the fence
hurry
is so big,
I'm about to die.
The ones that's actually seen it.
I'm lagging. You're in talk to me. I don't know who you're. Are you track? Or track?
Oh my god. Oh my god, the death. The death messages are real, dude. But,
dude, I'm gonna.
Anyway,
I'm lagging.
You know what? I found what I'm gonna be, guys. I'm gonna be a pro dyer.
Can you help us with
I'm
this turtle?
Die to, like,
Grim? Everything. You know?
I want a turtle.
Alright, we got him. I got him knocked out. Die? Doja, really? Right as I help you. Knock out the turtle.
I'm lagging bad.
Move with
me. Taming it or we killing it?
Kill it, we need meat.
Alright. Well, that's what slingshots are good for, dude. You get a slingshot?
Yeah, mine
right,
broke.
Just yeah, dude, you don't have leather or nothing?
No, I can fix it, but I was fighting it.
Wait, why am I earning
kill,
so much
fixed? Can I kill a pterodactyl? I want to kill a pterodactyl.
I got good night.
He's on Blood Crow. I see you. Be my friend.
Yeah, I gotta go make the baby a bottle here in a second.
Fine,
there's somebody's
friend.
Body over here. I can't even see who the hell it is.
Fine,
can you drag me back? Can you drag bodies?
Yeah,
I don't know.
I can't drag your body. Come on, let me drag it.
Ken.
What's up?
I'm going back to base anyway, so.
Yeah, I got a bunch of wood on me and a bunch
yeah,
of wood on
yeah, Black Nerded,
here, so.
Thank you.
Alright.
Thank you for the follow. Thank you for
well,
the
guys,
support, my friend.
Get,
hell
yeah.
Yeah.
Get this guy back to
basically,
base.
Basically, my son was extremely angry.
Maybe a bottle, man.
Yeah. He was just throwing a temper tantrum. Temper. Level 25, really? God damn it.
Ew.
But yeah, so the fence is going to be this big because our base is, of course, there, right?
Hey, guys.
And our, inside the gate and everything is going to be all of our tamed animals. The tamed
my
animals are going to be inside.
How do I get my higher health?
Food.
Values back in base. I'm right back.
How do I get more health?
Food.
But
I don't know. How to get
active health. Yeah, lols. I know, right? Black nerded.
You wanna go? That's to you, since you're like right in front of me.
We still only have one bed.
I'm just
You want to protect me while I want it?
I'm looking for shit to kill.
Yeah, so protect me while I want it.
No, you're gonna get your ass kicked. I don't wanna.
Okay.
I'm looking for something small.
I can't find y'all. There's a ducky!
Are you trying to go shop one with the turtle or something?
So how do I tame this? It's a grass eater.
You gotta knock it out with this, and then feed it berries. Put berries in inventory. Yeah, and then you gotta feed it.
We are getting ourselves.
I wanna kill it!
I need
Do I have berries? I don't have those berries. Gosh darn it. Do you have any of those berries?
No, what berries do you need?
Narco berries?
Yeah, you need narco berries.
How do I feed it?
You put it in its inventory. And then for the narco berries, you click on it and then you do remote use and it'll keep it unconscious for longer. You gotta keep them unconscious for you. You let them eat all the berries you put in the inventory.
And then you just use the narco berries on them? I'm guessing V and then use.
I see dinosaur. I'm gonna kill it. But my health is not recharging. I don't know why it's not recharging.
So the whistle is very old because
this game looks cool. Black nerded education.
Okay, so how do I use
this game is fucking awesome. I put in over 51 hours in 2 days. In 2 days, like, quite literally, I slept for, like, 15 hours between two sessions, two marathon sessions. Insane.
Don't use all of them.
Insane in the brain.
I killed a Dillo. I killed a fucking Dillo. Yeah.
Does she have like the creature difficulty? I was playing on official server earlier and they were way easier.
What the fucking raptors are you fucking mother shitting back?
Calm down, bro.
Good thing you didn't stick with me, buddy.
What are you doing, Sticky?
Yeah.
I am so salty right now.
Oh, by the way, he leveled up. I increased his weight carrying on him.
Yeah, don't do no more than that.
So alright, now I have to go run after my old dead body and fucking find it and shit. God damn it.
I'm gonna use him to fight with eventually. You can use him for wood now, I guess, but.
Okay. You don't really want to use a turtle.
I'm not talking about a turtle.
Why is my health so low?
How long is this gonna take? Not that I really care.
It's just taking for a while.
Okay. Well,
so taming a raptor is like damn near impossible.
What?
Taming a raptor is very hard. I have a more of a tame raptor.
Did you see where my body went?
I think it's in here. Yeah, it's right here. I'm standing in front of it.
Alright, that was kind of funny. I was just back in the bedroom, right? And talking to the wife for a minute, taking her bottle.
What's inside the base?
What's inside the base? What?
You're taking your wife's
body.
That's where I drug it. But I took the bottle to the wife, and the kid, like the baby, rolled over behind me because the other
Fire
kid
Lord.
Had his gun, or his,
Love it, man. The beard is bringing you guys in. Let the beard power happen.
I'm trying to get him from behind me. He's just like laughing, cackling. Like a cackle kind of laugh, like,
he's not eating the stem berries. What are they?
What are you trying to say? Oh, don't feed him the white worm. It makes him wake up.
Well, thank you for telling me.
No! Not again! Don't! No! 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 Oh my god, no! No.
Yeah, you're probably gonna die again. What about the red ones?
I can't find the base. All the other ones are fine. Just not the white ones. White ones make
me.
Alright, I'm getting really pissed off at this game now.
Why's that?
Hey, blood, just start over. The server is.
Oh, it's actually a legit server. It's from gameservers.com. We have a link. At least
that girly screen, though.
The
yeah, that's what's your rig you're running.
Donate, like,
I'm running an i7-4790, 32 gigs of RAM, and an AMD R9-290. Windows 7 Ultimate. So yeah, Firelord, thank you for that follow, man.
Yeah, it's gonna take probably 3 or 4 people for that raptor.
Hmm.
Even if everybody has a slingshot and pops it in the face constantly, it takes a lot of shots to take down a raptor.
Yeah, no, wait, did you turn up the creature health and difficulty? I was playing on
what the fuck? God damn it, Dino! Oh, it's fucking crocodile now. What the fuck? Like, oh my fucking god. My leg's broken.
We don't have
my leg's broken.
Permissions like that, I don't think.
Oh, I didn't change it. This is default.
I must be up north.
The server you probably played on was on easy. This is like standard level.
If
like
I'm going that route, I'm going in the other direction.
This is more of a
no.
Hardcore
wait.
Is it PvE server?
GameCube, yeah, are you into PvE books? If yes,
sucks.
There's going to be a follow-up question. The question also goes out for the crew. What kind of books? I do read, but what kind of books? I've not gotten into the Witcher books or anything of that sort.
Now, one thing I wish
what's your rig running? Got any other questions about the rig? Feel free to ask. Anything I didn't answer or get through with all the way?
I can find out about.
Because that would be nice to have, especially when we have new players come in and they're trying to get to the freaking base and they have no fucking idea where the hell they're going.
Yeah, I died a while ago and I'm still looking for the base trying to get back.
I'm trying to actually get a white drop right now.
A white drop? What does that mean?
White.
There's a drop right there. There's a supply drop.
I understand what you're saying. Sorry.
If y'all want to tame a pterodactyl, we all have to hit it with a slingshot or a spear at once, or else it'll fly away.
Oh, by the way, to tame, Synap, are you in here? In chat with us? I don't know if he's in chat with us or not.
Damn, Doge, is it me or did it just start getting like foggy or some shit?
Yeah. Oh, it started getting foggy.
It looks like it's gonna storm, honestly.
How much meat does he got?
Oh,
so
shit.
Alright.
He's got.
How long does my body last?
I got 20 onion right now. I just dropped
15 minutes.
18 more onion.
Oh my god, right there's the drop. I'm so close.
Not what she said.
I am soon drowning, even though my head's been above the water.
Hanacon, it's on Steam for like $24.95, bro.
Worth it.
It's definitely worth getting because the price is going to go up afterwards and.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die right there. Firelord, thank you for the host, or the follow, thank you for the support. Damn.
What did you have? Yeah, if you didn't have but the basic shit, it's not worth it.
I only had the basic stuff.
You can make that back in a couple minutes.
Yeah, I got greedy. Really?
Last
come
try,
here.
Though. Last try. Last try.
See,
Brent,
I'm
trying.
Bodies over there. We know who they are.
I'm just gonna punch him.
Want me to watch you? Try to help, but no promises.
I'm lost. I don't have anything.
Damn, Dojo, you're like...
Yeah, this lag is real, dude. I think it's the fog or something.
Yeah.
I'm not getting out.
Punch the dildo. Yeah, the dildo, I got it.
Yeah, fog looks cool, but yeah.
Exactly.
Definitely not worth it.
Until it's optimized, it turns off.
See, that's the thing, and I'm on pretty much a mid to low end freaking vid card, man. And the fog's actually not messing with me, man.
Oh god. Well, I'm gonna lead them away, so go get your body.
I'm working on it.
Are you getting it? Oh, you already have it? Just drag it. I'm gonna die. Maybe not. No, I'm
thank you.
Kinda need to find somewhere to.
Mostly SF adventure in the area. Something like 1984, Georgia War, Dune,
like
Shogun,
frame by
and
frame.
So on. Okay, that might be a Bushi question. So.
Well, that's
I gotta say Bushi for beer.
What the fuck?
Be prepared
oh my god,
to die
fucking raptor, you fucking cunt!
What, did he die again?
The rage is real.
The rage is real, dude. Oh my god. Dude, trust me, I've gotten killed, like...
I found you.
Yeah, don't even worry about it, man. Don't let it get to you. You're gonna die.
Hey, just here. Imagine taking 15 hours.
We don't have the base built up yet.
Hey, yo!
It's gonna happen, bro. Don't let it get to you.
Oh my god!
Are you talking
yeah.
to me?
I am going to kill
hell yeah.
Raptor.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna invite you to the tribe. And then you're gonna hold E
right
and
I'm
go to the top to. Function after I send you the invite.
The only thing you can do, Bushi, get a slingshot, make some spears.
All right, now hold E,
first.
Go, move your mouse to the top function, wait for it to count down to zero, and then let go. There you go.
Okay, so I'm guessing
we're in the tribe now. Yep, you're in the tribe now. So whenever you, so
he's swinging around.
Here's the cool thing: when you die. We have a bed that you can actually spawn to at the base.
Whose character's name cool. Tyrone?
Colin. Also, the other cool function.
Well,
when you're around any members doing anything, check this out. Watch the top of your screen.
Yeah, so you can get your shit is what he's doing.
Okay.
Yeah, because you got like Narco Mary and all your tools and shit on it.
Yeah, you'll gain access. You'll gain experience from anyone doing anything near you.
You'll be able to get to your body and get your stuff.
Okay, I'm getting so salty.
Not a problem. All right.
All right. So where's the?
Oh, so you're telling me I can lift your body and camp
off over there?
We need to test that.
Like way over there.
Like, can you make another bed?
Dude, there are two beds.
I'm running down to the southeast corner of the map to try and set up the base in the cave. Because it's got a nice huge cove with barely any monsters in it, but you can gather resources like crazy.
Good and bad.
Yo!
Hey, which direction's base?
That way.
Is he in here? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Which?
Base is that way.
Was that way? Am I heading the wrong way?
It's that way.
No, you're going the right way.
I'm going this way to go to the cave.
I lost my... I hate you, Bushy. Lost my stupid Stego, whatever the ducky thing is.
It should be right
the
there, right by my body.
Yeah, where am... I don't know, even know where that is. I didn't have a saddle.
Hell yeah, I'm level 17? Oh yeah.
Level 25, I think, or 30. Like, I can get a, I can start, like, if I wanted to, I could actually do a raptor saddle. But, like,
what
since I'm the Jupiter, I can't be,
Can you make me a raptor saddle?
To be honest with you, man, I'm not gonna be making saddles. I mean, it's, like, it takes up a lot of, points. And, I've already been to level 20. And, dude, some of the stuff takes, like, 20-something points just to learn one thing later up.
Fair enough.
But it's not hard. I know you need, like, 80...
I love this
okay,
part.
Saddles are hard to make. They're 80 hide, usually, just for, like, a... Just for a, the ducky-looking dinosaurs, you know, the platypus-looking things. The thesaurus or whatever it's called. Those, yeah, those actually take, like, 80 hide, dude.
Oh, that's a lot.
Just
so we need a full-time saddler.
Yeah, we need a full-time saddler, and someone whoever's doing the saddling probably should be also a hunter.
I'm making armor, armaments, and saddles.
I'm farming.
All right.
Dying.
Well, I need people to help me like farm some more wood if you can. Like, I mean, I'm out farming and making and crafting at the same time. But just farm it, take it to the things in the back, you know. I think we got enough fiber right now, bro, but we need thatch and wood. Because I plan on trying to get this damn base done before I go to bed. And it's a lot to be done. Because I still got to finish the second level roof. Then I got to build the whole third level and then put a roof on it.
Why do we need three levels? Why don't we just do like a ranch and it's all in like one level?
Think about it. Tyrannosaurus Rexes, right? Tyrannosaurus Rexes is the biggest problem because they're tall, they're big. And what I'm going to do with the third level is I'm going to build a tower probably around the middle or in the middle. And what that's going to do for us is, well, think about it. We'll have a big overwatch right in the middle of our base. Exactly. So if a T-Rex comes at us, you know, you can jump up there. If another clan attacks us, then we can fight them off. But
fair enough.
Not just that, but we don't need a lot of walls anyway just to do the damn perimeter.
Oh, wow. I didn't realize you were still with me.
Stuff.
I need wood.
Oh, yeah. I was going to... Oh, I asked...
I think the dinos respawn every couple days or so.
Oh, this is... We're
gonna have to keep...
I got it.
I don't want to die again. Please, stop.
Bert, you still got Sticky?
I am, but there's like 300 dinos.
He's up here by the base, sitting over here on the side.
Yeah, I did not go the right way.
Who is?
Isn't it cooldown still?
Sticky.
Build a moat? If I could build a moat, I would. There's no way to build a moat. That'd be freaking amazing, dude. I'd just build a moat and say, screw the freaking wall.
Birds.
But yeah,
okay.
Dude.
Okay. Well, that was fun.
Well, you never know. They may add, like, digging or something and later. It is still early release.
That is true.
It's still.
Wow, it's like Minecraft, but with dinos. Black nerd education. Yes. Or black nerd ed.
All right, guys. I got my
yes,
gun.
It's exactly like that.
Is there a campfire?
It's this way. I know where I am now. It's this way.
Inside metal. Inside.
I suggest you go through the water because there's raptors right over there. And then we kept dying to them.
Where are they?
I'm gonna fucking skin a raptor.
Are raptors the spitters or are they the bigger birds?
No.
Bigger birds. Spitters or the dillos?
I don't know.
Okay, you got the spitters, you got the raptors, and you got the
Carnos.
Carnos, and then you got T Rex.
The spitters can be killed by two spear shots to the face.
Yeah, all you gotta do is poke them twice and they die. I mean, they're not that hard to kill, but if you get an army of them and they're high enough levels, dude, they can do some damage. Like,
oh yeah.
Hell,
I took Dillos out barehanded at level 4.
What the hell is this thing? It looks like a pig.
Oh,
it
looks like
an
anteater.
Is this
like
thing
an
nice?
No, like an anteater?
It doesn't attack you. And it gives you like 30 meat and like 35.
Well, I don't have anything to do that, so...
He's all hyped up off of ecstasy.
Come back
here.
Oh,
thank you. Thank you.
That sucks.
That is so my ducky thing. I hate you, Mr. Boo.
You're like down there fighting.
You didn't have to help me.
I died.
How? What? What? Did you follow me?
Yeah, I ran out of
stamina
in the water.
How tough are these saber-toothed, like, walrus things?
Yeah, that's the thing I was looking at.
Those saber-toothed walrus, they kill them. They don't attack you, they run away.
Awesome!
They like you, like, 30 feet and 30 high. Hey, Blood, is my body still here?
Could be, I never touched it, but... I mean, it's only got a 15-minute timer.
No, actually, you said I could go ahead and loot it and freaking cannibalize it.
Right.
That was the one that was out there.
I didn't think I would make it back this time, but I got one.
Can someone make a campfire first so I can cook?
Yeah, oh wait, no, I don't have
it. There's a campfire in here. I got some stuff I can throw in it to get it lit.
Did long necks attack you?
If you hit them, they will beat your ass.
They like trample everywhere.
Dude, they hurt too.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Are you near the base or are you trying to get back to
the
base?
You can have that one done.
Guys, look what I just did by myself, man. That I just put up a huge freaking God, dude.
Here we go.
I mean, technically, I could stop right here. I mean,
oh, the Rex turned on me. He killed the freaking long neck. right when I got to him.
Sucks to be you, bro.
Anybody got any narcos so I can start making narcotics?
Man, should be stuff ahead. There.
No.
Sucks not being able to go to a bed.
I got poof. Guys, I have large poof.
Wait, you see one that looks like the size of a damn mountain boulder and the son of a bitch is rolling down a freaking hill because a brontosaurus let one go.
No, the long neck let it go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I've seen one up on a freaking
nice.
Side of a freaking hill let one go last night and it rolled all the way down the freaking hill to the freaking water.
Hey
guys, long neck?
Come up to the second level real fast. Let me show y'all something. This one's at the base. Let me show you what I did so far.
There's a T-Rex eating a long neck.
Yeah, dude. I do that when you kill something.
Yeah, I tried to kill the damn T-Rex, but he killed the long neck.
Hold on, let me get
the last second,
my
fucking turned on me.
Oh god, he's coming. Oh god.
Dang, we're getting close to where the old base is.
Anybody got any knockers?
I had some, but I died.
But yeah, the biggest reason for me making the base so tall is the simplest reason is because, you know, T-Rex comes attack us. We need to be able to actually not be huddling in there trying to shoot through doorway. We need to be up top, like, shooting down on them.
Messed up thing is, half the shots I pulled with my slingshot and thing was through the hole in the roof.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because when it was trying to get, that ended up dragging him over here, and he got inside. He kept trying to come in, his head kept coming in through the roof, and then it would just jerk back up, and I had perfect freaking aim straight through the hole in the roof.
Oh, wow. Okay, so I just got told by somebody that if you get attacked by a long neck, do not bring him back to base. Evidently, they can five-shot wood.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, they can for massive damage.
So yeah, if you aggro, is that a raptor? Oh, it's a ducky. What's it running from?
I'm not running from him.
No, it's running from. What is it running from?
It's just running.
No, something had to have attacked it for it to run. They don't just run like that.
Be careful. I'm picking berries. Is it T-Rex? Right.
Are you still alive or dead?
Well, guys, just remember,
I
do not.
Parasaur! Parasaur!
You drained it!
Look at Bushy! He's throwing spears at it! He's so desperate!
Hey, bitch, come here!
Bitch, come back here! Oh, your ass is mine, nigga!
Right now, my plan is to get a lot of berries and then get a duck.
That's gonna be
duckies. Duckies are actually strong when you level them up. We had, a level 11 or 12 one, and it killed a raptor straight up fight, dude. They are not a joke if they level them up and get some health. The health, they get like 50 health a level. I don't know what the damage is, I forgot, but like, dude, level them up with just health and damage and damn. Yeah, they
just
are.
Want it.
I would hug him and squeeze
yeah,
him.
Yeah, motherfucker!
Call...
Yeah!
I will call him my own.
I would call him George.
I will name you Squishy, and you shall be mine.
Huh?
Yeah,
what?
Squishy. What was the call them George from? What TV show?
Dude, really? That's freaking Woody Woodpecker, bro.
Where did he go, George? Where did he go?
I'll call him George, and I'll hug him, and I'll pet him, and I'll squeeze him.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And I love him.
That was,
love him and squeeze him.
The rabbit.
Hug him,
yeah.
Yeah, it's called
it was like an abominable snowman, wasn't it?
Yeah,
was it abominable snowman?
And then there was the retarded freaking vulture that used to do it too.
Retarded mall cop?
Dude, I promise you, everybody in my channel, especially people that don't have the game from TeamSpeak, like Mini Kai, I swear to God, dude, you're gonna break down and get the game, dude. Because I mean, it's
I broke
addictive.
Down and got the game.
It is addictive. Okay, I'm serious. It's addictive.
I just don't have the money right now.
I'm here.
Go to the corner.
We're doing good.
Yeah. I broke down and got the game. No regrets here.
If I had the money, I'd already have it.
If I had the money, I would do some
rafting. Okay, you see where we are? You see across that water and around the bends over there?
Yep.
Now, over there.
But we've got to go around all this water.
I don't know. If like Miss Jinx
and try to stay alive.
Like $400 or $500, I'd probably spend $100 and buy like 4 or 5 stay copies. Alive. Do raffles for him. She will come in here and drop that kind of money on my channel. She's done it before. I called bullshit on it and I ate my words on that. So.
Yeah, that's insane, Blood Crew.
She's a good girl.
Not to mention she was like, oh, wax bet.
Oh, and
you're gonna do
graphic
it.
Graphic designs for NC Soft and stuff. So she's a graphic designer.
That's awesome.
Did somebody
so
grab my I just found your stuff. I picked it up.
Well, you gotta think, Soda Poppin' is a big channel, right? He's a big channel.
That's fine.
He's kind of a dick right now.
Soda Poppin' only got famous because he's been doing this for so long.
No, he got famous because he was rank 1 in WoW Arenas.
Well, whatever. Gay.
And he was the biggest nerd, he was the biggest, little nerd, virgin ever, and then when he got started getting popular on there, he started actually getting some girls, man.
Oh, so basically you're saying, you know, kind of like most of the members of freaking FaZe?
Of who?
That freaking Call of Duty clan that's been all over the damn place, freaking FaZe. They freaking started out like 4 or 5 members and then they blew
I
up
hope we
they
don't,
won a Call of Duty championship.
I hope we don't die.
And not a damn one of them ever had a girlfriend or anything, and then after that they blew up and ended up with freaking money. They've got basically freaking models hanging off their ass
24/7.
Yeah, they got harems.
Bitches shallow.
Soda Poppin'.
As long as they get it.
Soda Poppin' made chicks famous because they slept with him. And all they had to have was a huge rack and start streaming on Twitch.
Well,
and they became partners.
Not all of them. Legendary Leah was one, and she's like just petite, man.
Yeah, but that Christy Plays, she slept with Soda Poppin' and started streaming because of him.
Well, true. But, man, Legendary Leah, dude, like, I went through, like,
I
one day
I
got
one
like,
person to watch my stream.
I get a few people.
Yeah, it's persistence, bro. It's persistence.
I need to stream more often. I need to wait for the big next Attila Total War DLC and stream that.
No. You need to wait till freaking Warhammer comes out, bro.
Well, I had, like, a bunch of people streaming when I did the new DLC, so that's what I'll do this time again.
You gotta find a game, find something in your category, something you enjoy playing. Like me, dude, I love building. I love building. I love exploring. I love survival games. I like MMOs.
So you're a Minecraft guy.
I fucking hate Minecraft. Don't even mention that word.
Minecraft is garbage.
That's not even a building game to me, bro.
No, I'm so done with that game.
I put in over 1,000 hours on the Xbox 360. I can't do it again.
Yeah.
I put over freaking 900 hours on the PC version, and when I found out Microsoft was buying them out, I said, nope, fuck that.
Yeah.
I played Minecraft since Alpha on the PC. I'm so fucking tired of it.
Yeah.
Well, like, when I build in games, I like to get in survival games like this and build bases, right? Like on Arma 2, Operation Airhead, I played a DayZ mod called Epoch, and you can build all kind of cool bases, man.
Is that the ducky
Can you
saddle?
See me?
Anyone know?
No, it's the
fat. That's funny, dude.
I don't want that, though. I want the freaking ducky saddle. But I'm probably gonna
what
do
the?
That. Oh, I'm fine.
Hey, guys.
I'm so close to my nerd funny. Base.
Because when I streamed, I had 10 viewers, my grandma, plus 9 viewbots. Jimmy, go high.
Working on it, I got it.
Also, what you're saying is I need to start getting viewbots.
No.
Viewbots will give you a view, and they'll give you the follow, and then Twitch will take them away because they know it's a bot. So you basically get nothing.
Yeah, dude. I had a decent. I need to start streaming again. I had a decent following when I did my Total War.
Yeah, total. Like, just find something that big streamers ain't. Like, this is something big streamers are streaming, of course. But a lot of my people are lurkers, and most. Well, I see, guess some people host me.
See, the thing is, though, a lot of big people do stream Total War. That's the problem.
Hey, yo! I just put a bunch of narcotics chest, can y'all not take
them out?
Because they're
really
good.
I'm
going to
need
them
for
training
later.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't mind.
I'm going to save up.
I'm
almost there. I'm going to fucking knock out a goddamn flare sword. I'm doing it.
Hey, wait. Do you have any narco berries? Because I can make you narcotics and they knock out twice as long as
I have 11.
Here. I have a lot. Yeah. Where are you?
I've been by the campfire.
Hey, Grim, you there?
I'm standing next to the bed.
I'm on the phone. Give me a few minutes.
Hey, have any of y'all been out farming wood or anything, or no?
Flood.
What's up?
Are you at the base?
Yeah, oh, dude, I've been out farming and gathering, because,
Which side? If you see Sticky Icky, grab, because it just booted me off the server.
What?
Yeah, I dropped off.
Oh.
Maybe I didn't.
Blood Crow, guess what I just made it to?
But yeah, I
like...
Yeah, right here. Please, I'll drop them.
I need somebody to try to see if they can go get my dinosaur.
I guess it can get shut down for VBox. I mean...
What? Your channel?
Yeah, I don't see why not, yeah.
What, a Twitch channel?
Yeah, your channel can get shut down for bots, yeah.
No, it can't. There is no negative effect to the caster.
Right there.
On Twitch, there is no negative effect to the caster.
Oh.
So that whatever the case is.
They can't stop people from using the VBots. So what they do is they track how the followings happen, and if it turns out a ton of people came from the same IP, they basically look at the how it works.
Me and Bushi. I mean, just give. I mean, mine are there, and Bushi. No.
All right, guys. Anybody here got wood? I've been out farming.
Where's mine and narcotics?
Here, they're right here. I picked them up.
I just dropped them on the ground.
Somebody just picked them up.
I did. I said it was an accident. I picked them up.
Thank you much.
No problem. Can you help me?
I need
me
somebody to try to see if they can find Sticky Icky and bring him back.
Once
to base
I get
for me.
Once I get mine, sure.
I'll go check in a minute.
I need to get a slingshot though.
I need basic everything.
I need wood too. I'm gonna build our base.
Right, so I got the slingshot. I should really learn how to build.
Yes, you came in the right time. Let me grab that. I've almost got a bed ready. Oh shit!
I need a lot of fiber.
About,
I need a lot of fiber.
I have a lot of fiber.
I've almost got a bed ready.
Thank you, Track. All right, I'm gonna wait till morning.
I'm dropping him right here. Let's
I'm gonna wait till morning before I go out there and start grabbing stuff.
We're if I'm looking at this right, we're almost there. Should be past this ridge.
I know.
Sounds good. Hey, why do you need so much?
Do what?
Bushi needed something. Fibers. Why do you need fibers?
I have 200.
Dude, there's I need fibers for my spear and for my slingshot.
All right, let's keep going. We're almost there.
Can you make me one?
Stop. Yeah, I'll make you one.
How many
fibers do you need? Second floor is coming together.
I need for mine. I need 20 fiber. Per
I'm glad to see you're still alive.
Thank you, sir. That'll be more than enough for. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna make
shit.
Your slingshot.
Me slingshot.
Yeah, you slingshot, sir.
Hold on. Hold on. Look up there. That's velociraptors. Are you serious? They're either velociraptors or spitters.
Boozy, where are you at?
Depends if they're small.
Okay. They're about the size of here's there's your slingshot.
Spitters. Thank you.
Oh, man. Let's do this.
We need to basically get around that ridge. We're close. Hey, look, it's a bunch of dodos. All right, here we go.
Dozer, did you find your pet, bro?
I haven't got back in the game yet.
Got 5 spears now.
Five what?
I find it, so it'll go around the ridge and we're at this cave.
Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck, bro. You got a T-Rex.
We should be, like, at the cave real soon by this point.
I have a T-Rex at my body?
You got a T-Rex at your body right now.
I wasn't far from the base.
Hold on.
Let's see if I can help.
Get!
You need rocks, I'm guessing?
Run! Guys.
What?
You might want to get slingshot spears, whatever the fuck you got. We got a T-Rex behind me.
Oh, shit.
They killed Doja, because I ran by, and the T-Rex was attacking Doja.
Well, who dragged it back to me? Because they don't come that close.
No.
And all these people that were dying to T-Rex before it was that close to the base.
Y'all
gotta
run. Y'all better run.
Don't bring it back to base.
No, we bring it back to base, we can kill it, dude. There's nothing here, we can kill it. I'm not going to solo it, but, oh, shit, it's so dark, he's right there.
Yeah, try not to bring them back.
The turtle, guys. Okay, get up top. Start. We gotta fight it. Don't let him get on the turtle.
Can somebody spare me some wood?
We gotta help out. Okay, I'm getting up top right now. Anybody have rocks?
Somebody relight the fire down here.
I have nothing. Literally.
I got it.
Knocked him out.
How do you
relight
the fire,
by the way? He's stuck on the whatchamacallit. So, okay. Everybody needs to build something or hit something so we can, like, kill this guy, okay?
The dinosaur? Build a
dinosaur.
Now you see why I built this base.
All right, run into the water, get your head wet, and rehydrate.
Yes.
We've got meat cooking. So we'll be fed. I've got 20 meat basically.
Thank you.
Either that or we have to go ham on this guy.
No. I have all the stone I have for me on slingshot. Why can I not climb up this ladder?
Your turtle will die.
We're making spears.
You don't want your turtle to die, so hide it in the
fuck it. Move it.
If I wouldn't bring the freaking boss monsters back to our fantastic
though. Yeah, I know. Those things in the sky, those giant statue things, those are the Uber Ark monsters. And then those regular lights off to the side, those green ones.
Alright, who's got some stone?
Those are like supply drops. White.
Supply drops, right?
Yeah.
Who's got stone? I need stone.
Yeah, the white ones are the easiest to get because they require no level. And then the blue ones are 25 or 15. One of them?
They're
25. Stone, I found someone's...
There's one that's 15, and I don't know what it is. I want to say it's yellow, but I could very well be wrong.
The green ones are 15, and the white ones...
Somebody please try to get my body and get my stuff and put it in a crate or something, because I'm not going to
crazy. We are extremely close, though, to the other side.
Yeah, it kills you.
Like, that cave is awesome, but you can't explore it all the way. But it is a nice little hold up, and I've almost got enough to make the bed. Almost enough hide.
I don't even know where it is. Over this corner.
I'm literally 5 hide away, which is awesome.
Hey guys, I still don't understand. My,
sounds good.
Blood Crow, how'd you get up there?
I saw that, bro. You looted my charcoal.
No. It's
guys,
super dark.
To hide and stuff, so if you can kill that T-Rex.
While it's raining, charcoal, you have no worries right. About hydrating because you're always like hydrating.
I run, I have your body.
Yeah.
Okay, we got time to get organized because it's glitched.
Except for then you get cold and wet, which is
your body.
No.
T-Rex is glitched, so we got time to get organized to kill this guy, man. We've killed one before. I mean,
there's okay. I'll wait.
Yeah. I got killed by one of those giant bird things earlier.
I mean, why can't I,
I know, right? That's why I'm trying to wait until the day, because we're almost there.
Yeah, those giant bird things, apparently they fly for about 3 times as long as a pteranodon.
They fly for about 3 times as long now?
Right outside the base. Don't go outside the base.
It's too late, I'm already outside the base.
Oh jeez.
Dude, it's there, trust me. I can see its head moving and its tail spinning. It's okay, one of the tiki torches on the left side, it's on top of it, it's spinning around in a circle. It's glitched.
Why I like them.
So
I'm going to chill here, wait for it to become bright, light, and while we wait for our meat to cook.
Get a slingshot.
I like
it's so dark.
Do not run where the other base is. I moved the turtle over there.
Okay, Elwood job. Blues 31, how are you, man?
Not to the right.
Yep. Yeah, we got to make sure we keep that turtle. That turtle's not strong enough. If it was a level 50 turtle or 20 turtle... It might can kill a T-Rex.
We haven't seen you in a while, man.
We just gotta fight this
we
thing
put in two 24-hour plus 24-plus hour marathons into ARK, literally in 3 days. It's amazing. I literally took a nap and came right back to it. I can't stop playing it.
It only takes 3.
Well, do we even have enough meat to do it? That's the question.
We have to be running out hunting constantly to keep it fed.
I'm out of stone.
This game would be impossible if it wasn't for other people.
And you wanted to play this solo.
I'm gonna stab it in the tail.
I don't really care. I just don't want to be
No, I meant Mr. Bushi in the TeamSpeak. Did you sign into the TeamSpeak? I threw it in the chat.
Oh, no, I haven't seen that yet. Hold on.
Yeah, it's back in the chat. Should still be there.
He's attacking the base from the side here.
By the way, last time I attacked the T-Rex in the base...
I see you, Modern Tool. What's up, bro?
Then you can still hit it.
Great game, man. Elwood Blues 31. Hell yeah, this game is awesome.
Am I hitting it?
Yeah, you're hitting it. But it can knock you out.
He stomps on you. If you're underneath it.
All right, there's 5 more in there. They're yours.
Hey, how do I heal?
You need to go to bed. Don't bite me.
What do you do? Just bite?
I killed it.
No,
all right, don't stab it too much. Quit stabbing it. Because it could have loot.
Oh, I thought stabbing it was the loot.
And he got mad and grabbed my phone and was about to throw it, and I caught it before he threw it. And then he...
It's getting ready to become daytime.
Man, hit all of your stuff on it, bro.
We'll be able to see better.
Bow with trank arrows.
Huh?
It had us. Oh, dude, I don't know what all it picked up off of it. Yeah, trank arrow. All
right.
A bow. Yeah. Tyrannosaurus arm. T-Rex arms. Yeah. Stone hatchet recipe. Recipe Lazarus. Yeah, dude. I think this is your shit, bro. See, that's why you don't kill them like that, dude. Mobs right. Can have, yeah, just kill it, run all down, right, check it, and then beat it up.
Have you ever had the idea of not finding up weapons and playing with stone and stuff?
Because you're not talking loud enough.
Yeah, yeah.
No, I can't hear you.
I've never thought of that.
Hey, girl. Oh, Dojo, was this your stuff, man?
I died right out in front of the base and somebody wants to pull my body inside.
If they eat your body, do the monsters get your shit too?
Yep.
Oh, that's why I couldn't find my stuff from that stupid ass T-Rex.
Alright, give me a minute.
Doja.
Here we go. Sorry, babe.
Connected. Connected. Insufficient permissions.
Grab your monkeys. Nope, grab monkeys.
Let's go. User entered your channel.
Yo.
What's up, GameKey?
Ended up going the wrong route. Bloodcroat.
Bloodcroat, what, bitch?
I made it back to the base. Did somebody grab my body?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, can you grab Devastatin'?
Hey, you guys.
Yeah, you did. You did.
Yeah, you're
there's
welcome.
There's another T-Rex down the beach right where that one was before.
Dude, but yeah, see, like, that's the reason why we got this built up so high. Like, see what I'm saying?
Give me a second. I'm sending it.
I built somebody a... slingshot if anyone wants it. It was an accident, but if anyone wants it.
I probably need it. I can't.
I got it.
Get mine back.
I'm gonna
Oh, my bad. Basically, there it is in the chat. There it is in the chat, and then you're going to have to poke Bloodcrow to get access to the to his channel.
Dude, look at Void. He's like a freaking midget, bro.
But it'll make things a lot easier to talk.
Gunpowder.
What?
Gasoline.
Sorry, I was alt tab. Oh, shit.
They invited you.
Man, raptors are fucking annoying.
All right, here we go.
We need a...
If that was our shoot.
We need a freaking hunter that has like 10 raptors still there. We'd go down and track anything and kill it.
Go on.
Why would I ever
go on hearing with that before I break it?
By the way, Bloodcrow, that's my that's my meat cooking. Oh, I see. You threw yours in too.
I needed that hide. I had to run after him.
Yeah, I just throw it all in there at the time.
I think 4 raw meats are mine.
I threw in like 17 and I got like some more.
Okay, so I can make that ducky
paddle. Doja!
Yeah.
Was that your bow and arrow in the trank thing, or no? Or was that just something random that the damn
you
thing had?
You have to know how to tame it?
I mean...
Like a requirement?
No, but like...
Oh, so okay, you can tame it.
I have the...
How do I repair
nice,
stuff?
Nice.
Hey, Bushi, can I test this arrow out on
you? Alright, we're almost there.
I need...
No, waste that.
No,
we're,
that
I would
that's
say
only.
We're kind of safe, but I don't know.
Actually, wait, how many trank arrows do you have?
You can never really tell in survival games.
I think it's only one.
Well,
yeah, I got that.
Well, I know the eastern side of the map, it's just now I don't know with the updates.
Alright. Oh, wait, you got all... Well, dude, I can give you some extra arrows.
I don't know how safe we are, basically.
No, yeah, because I got the narcotics for the arrows, too. So I just gotta get high.
This is where you normally would start out. Between here and the other side of this area.
I'll be back when I can. I have a hard time getting in, you know that.
Dude, guys, can't wait till I start farming. I can start growing narco berries.
Alright, we almost have the cave now. We're about to be at the cave, Bloodcrow and crew.
Do what, gang?
We're about to be at the cave soon. I know exactly. We're like right around the corner from it.
I get a bed there.
Hey, I have enough hide for the bed, too.
Yeah, you got the one trank arrow. Let me put this trank arrow up. What?
In my bow.
Have a pickaxe or an axe I can use to make a bunch of spears. I'm trying to stockpile like weapons and ammo for us.
Yeah, here. I'll make you one of these.
Hold on, yeah.
Damn, I got like a bunch on me already. I guess some are zeros and some...
Let me build up the resources real quick.
I have a lot of stone and wood right here.
Oh, yeah, also, all you gotta do is repair. You don't need to make a million axes and a million pickaxes and
how do I repair?
Stuff like that.
When it's broken, like completely broken, you can just like put it in your bar and press E and then it'll repair it.
Yeah.
Except spears. You can use that to spears.
No, it's not letting me repair my primitive hunter hat.
Broken? Your hat?
Yeah, it's broken.
You gotta have probably leather and stuff, dude.
Oh,
check
I
on
see.
It.
I need,
okay.
I need
no,
fiber.
Your primitive hat, you need fiber.
Yeah.
I see how it is. Hold on, give me one second. I fucked up.
You done
God, this
up.
Game
you
is so tricky.
Yeah, but we really do need to test out. Have you ever tested out a...
I don't have a water skin yet. I need to make this bed.
Yeah,
it
did.
Here, have a water skin.
Yeah. Like, first shot?
Yeah.
Oh, well, okay.
Yeah. Well,
it
depends.
If it has too high health, it won't knock it out if you need it or at all. You gotta lower it.
Hell yeah, man. Thanks.
Well,
did you
I
get into the team speak yet?
So
you're saying that if, more than likely, maybe, let's just say, three or four of y'all are...
Alright, I can barely hear you, but okay.
Three or four of our guys went out, and y'all all were equipped with maybe, I don't know, say 10 to 15 of those bows, or 10 or 15 of those arrows specifically apiece. So I could probably, like, shoot something all at the same time and knock the hell out of something. Like, it'll drop instantly.
Yeah, and if we got low health, we shot him with one turn.
Hell yeah, dude. So yeah.
We're right here at the cove area.
How do you do that?
For the cave. We're here.
No, they're stupid. They're so dumb they wouldn't follow
you. Can't make them reproduce like chickens in Minecraft?
I think they will mate, but it's better to take them pigs than the pigs.
Yeah, I think it's my firewall. Let's do that.
I don't know where the pigs are. What's the red drop thing for? Like,
it's that problem when I get to it.
What level do you have to be?
For now, I'll just
get what?
The red drop.
Red, I think, is 60.
Yeah, okay, so I'm not going that way.
But I'm going to go ahead and make a couple of more of the big chests so that we have some more storage for, like, other stuff. Weight's not the issue. It's just, like
guys,
Doja.
No. I don't think we should make a shit ton of weapons. I think we should just stockpile all the resources needed to repair them.
Here we are.
You can't.
No.
Here we are.
It's just me or
you can't
just
repair spears.
What?
You can repair.
Here we go. Let's
your,
go to the cave now.
Well, then, well,
I have,
well, then
I have
we
the
just
bed.
Need spears and arrows, then.
We can just build everything else right in the cave.
So what about this turtle? Should
will
I
we have the
do you mate with it? Like, or what
them?
Do you?
Here, we'll come out and get
you
them.
You need to have them level up. So just take them with you and go kill some like other low level turtles, and have them level up and just keep increasing his health until he's all right. Like a super tank.
Basically, you'll see these first yellow crystals.
Yeah, a lot of health. That's all it takes.
Like basically, this is how far we go because there's bats in here.
So are you telling me I should?
This is it. This is where we end up at. Now. This is where I'm going to put the bed, because inside this cave, yes. If you go down this route here, basically you're going to run into bats. We can't bring them back up here, but here I'll show you the ledge that we can go to, so you can basically get an idea of what's here.
All right, I'm coming back to base and made three large chests. I'm going to put them on the back wall.
Oh, I see. You build over time.
All right. Basically, the idea is those crystals.
Well,
this is one giant circle.
Right,
if you make that
it's
right,
pretty
it's going
to
take you back to where those crystals are. This is that route to go deeper, and you can run into the bats, but you basically will see them over there. Don't go down there because they'll like actively come back up through the tunnel. And then you can look over this ledge here to see in the cave. Like, there's lava down there. There's real lava, finally.
Watch out for snakes. Watch out for snakes.
Oh, goodness,
dude.
That is bright.
Yeah. And, okay, now we go back.
All right, Doja, what I'm going to do is I'm going to stick all your stuff, the, well, right
yep,
now, at least that's how I'll build some more.
All right, this is our base here now.
Armory.
Our other base.
Second base. So
I don't know what all you had. I'm just going to give you all the arrows I had.
Yeah. Had. Once I put the bed down, yes.
I got the
you
bow,
always
the
have to use foundation, which sucks.
Tyrannosaurus
arm. See if you can place them. Can you place them as a trophy somewhere?
Or are they just there?
No, I can't. Wait.
Oh, you can harvest them, but not yet. We don't have steel tools.
Nope.
They have to be better than stone.
Are the turtles vegetarians or what?
All right.
Yeah, if you want to tame them, you gotta feed them.
So are we?
All right, guys. We officially now have a bed inside the cave on the other side of the map.
Woo!
Nice.
I know another good place that I want to go make a second little hunter camp because there was a beach with a ton of dodos.
All right, so now
really
we can actually
for
make
people
shit
to
here.
Go over there and farm hide and meat. Right,
so what do we need to
that
make?
That would be really good.
It's a ways away from us, though, so we're going to have to
crates.
Make us a little house.
We can make crates to store resources here. We can start farming, farming
like
all the berries.
I plan on it.
We'll start actually farming berries and stuff.
Some Nako berries, if you want.
I will farm the shit out of Nako berries. I just need to figure out how.
I'm you have to get the level 10 and build a plot.
And then you need the water pipes, and you gotta like pipe water pipes.
Got it.
I know. Don't worry because the resources outside
Anthony,
they do regen.
So outside of the base, right? Which way did you run, left or right? Because I can't fast travel there because I need to actually bring this metal pickaxe, and we need to figure out if this metal pickaxe is something we can get Chris okay. from. Because
basically, you're going to make a right, but for you to so get there, it's going to be Death City Central, so keep it back at the base.
Well, dude, I got to bring the pickaxe. We have to get the pickaxe there.
I know, but it's basically next to impossible because of how much shit is dangerously in the way. Instead, we could fast travel here, build up our resources, make one of those smelting pots here, and then go from there. I can build up resources here.
That's just too much, man. Okay, how about this?
The cave.
How about if like four or five of us or something? Like, I think our base is pretty good for right now. About a four or five of us or something go. We can take the turtle, level it up, and escort me to the thing over there, and let's see. Because,
yeah.
I mean, if we get over there, check this out. If we get over there and we mine those crystals,
okay, from the front,
binoculars for us.
From the front door of the base, you're going to make a left. So you're going to go left. If you're going to go right if you're looking at Troll Island. Yeah, you're going to go east.
Yep.
And follow that south.
Basically, the door to our base, when you come out it, you're looking south. North is the water, north is the island.
All right, so, cool. Someone who, okay, Kinsey, you still here, bro? We'll bring your turtle.
I'm just glad I finally got down here. Now we can start making boxes and shit inside this cave.
No, Kinzishi.
Hey, I'm gonna empty out my inventory real quick, and I'll escort you down there.
Yeah, bring a spear, bring some basic stuff, you know, I've got a little bit of stuff extra on me, but, like, it's just, like, mostly something for, like, whatever. Like, I don't care if I lose what I got. Only thing that'll suck to lose is the... Oh, let me go put your bow and arrow up. Equipped, I think. That's equipped. Oh, I do have your bow still equipped. Oh, fuck.
Nice shot.
But,
you actually scared the crap out of me.
We're getting to the point now to where we're going to start getting
pretty
deadly,
back, guys.
So. Where's your bow? Got that? Do I have the shrink?
Hey, do y'all know how to split up stacks? Because I don't want to take all 70 of the stones. I just want to take like 15.
I'm back in.
Did something.
All right, Doja. Well, your stuff is in the far left chest, but all right, cool. All right, so Bushi, if you want to come with us, and Doja, if you just want to come with us, man. We'll make a little group.
I will in a second.
Alright.
Stupid
anybody,
thing.
But we need to take that turtle with us. Is, dude still here? Kinzishi? Am I saying your name right?
How'd you guys kill the turtle that came in or whatever?
We could take his turtle with us, since we're in the same tribe. He doesn't have to be here.
Yeah, but, I don't know. I feel like it's his pet and I don't want us to lose it, like...
I think it's dead anyway.
No, it's not. Down here. It wouldn't be dead, it would just be untamed. We'd have to retame it.
But do you have to knock it out? How'd you guys knock it out? Those things are hard to kill.
With slingshots?
No, dude, look, right, this right here. See the slingshot? Don't do it. But all you gotta do is get in front of a turtle. Turtles are slow. You can sit here and aim and shoot it, and like, you can back up faster than it can actually walk.
Okay.
By the way, this thing's ready to level up, so let me see.
Do you have a male or female one?
Oh my god, dude, this thing gets over 100 health at a time? Holy crap!
Yeah.
You guys have a male or female one?
This is a...
Female.
Dang it, I found a female too.
Hey, maybe they'll make...
Alright, he's coming with me. I'm gonna grab some water.
Guys, just remember, like, this is going to be a little bit of probably a BS run, but if we can get to Anthony and everything, hell, I could even build up the front of that cave with wood. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, all right, I'm down for this.
So we could actually make a really good journey there.
I did that on purpose, by the way. I have no idea where I am. There we go, finally.
Alright. But yeah, as long as everybody's either got a slingshot or spears, or at least an axe or something, like the people with slingshots can fight whatever comes at us first, and Which I got a slingshot and Megalodon. Damn, sign up.
Hey, give me a second. I'm making a bunch of narcotics so my narco berries don't spoil, and then we can head out.
I have 9 narco berries for you if you want them.
Okay, well it takes 5 to make 1 narcotic.
I have 9.
Alright, hook me. I'm at the pesto.
No! Oh, fucking wrong button. Oh my god, no.
Here.
Uh-oh. Oh boy.
Here.
Okay, that was terrifying.
Alright, Bloodcrow, you ready?
Yeah, I'm making my way down the beach a little bit, because I know it's pretty safe through here until we get, probably closer to, like, the next little turn way down here. So go ahead and come down this way, and I'll wait for y'all a little bit further.
In my body.
I'm gonna fill up on water real quick, and then I'm gonna head down.
Yeah, I'm gonna fill up on water really fast. Okay, so they want. Why am I still over encumbered?
Well, make sure you don't have stones or wood; those are heavy, and charcoal is heavy too.
Well, I do have wood, but I mean.
Is it cannibalism? It's like more messed up if you eat your own body.
It's really messed up, yeah.
Yeah, guys, right down the coast here, it looks like there's a bunch of freaking dodo birds, man.
Nice.
Hey, I'm right behind you, dude. I don't know if I'm right behind you, but I'm at where the Bronto is right now, walking down the coast.
Okay, so where are we going?
So what are these specimen implants for? Are they just garbage, or will they ever be worth something?
That's what's in her hand.
Yeah, I know.
Pop it up.
Garbage?
Hello.
Or what?
Are you there?
No, they're not garbage, but
you're not there.
Alright, Trek. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to like avoid everything we can that's like big. Super slow, we can kill it.
Yeah, I got my slingshot out.
Alright. And if we do get in trouble by something big, we're gonna try to run them to a turtle or something because they'll fight, you know.
Where are all you guys at?
We're down the beach. We'll wait for you. We ran down the beach.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Yeah, we're gonna come down there, bro.
Past the Bronto, down the beach, just keep running down.
Yeah.
Hopefully I'm going down the right beach.
Well, think about it, Anthony. The other reason why I'm gonna come down there to you is that I kinda do wanna build up the front of that.
The face to the right.
To the right? Okay, got it.
How many storage boxes
take it to the right? I'm trying to think, because I have
2 down there already.
Well, Genki, what I plan on doing is, like, when I get there, you know, I'm gonna try to use the damn pickaxe, right? See if we can actually mine something. But other than that, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna actually build, like, sort of like a rounded front to that thing. And if one of y'all want to put a sign, we could put, like, you know, the Freeman's, I don't know, like, something funny, like, you know, Freeman's Cave, fuck off or something, I don't know. And, yeah, something funny, and, like, we're gonna literally lock it up. Like, we're gonna put a roof on it and everything, like, because, you know, we know that most people on here are not gonna be getting, like, metal weapons for a while. So, people are not gonna be able to, like, get inside there for quite a while, at least a week, probably. So, we have time, like, we can use that cave to our own personal advantage.
Hey, guys, how do I fill a water pouch?
When you get into the shallow water, use it.
Really?
It's following. I didn't even know it was following. But...
I'm about to level up again. Hold on. What level am I going to be? I'm going to be level 19, bro.
You're going to be 19. I'm going to be 18.
This turtle is following us, and I didn't even know our turtle we got named.
Oh, you did call it way back there, so I guess it just...
No, but that, bet you that chocolate cream pie isn't mad at you.
Kanishi, you still on here, bro?
Yeah, I'm trying that way. I was just trying to refill my pack so I wouldn't run out of water.
my wife said she's mad at me, and I said, well, yeah, and I bet that chocolate cream pie we just bought isn't mad at you. She said, it's not the same, and I'm like, bullshit.
Well, just tell her to eat a piece, and she won't be bad no more.
It's not the same.
Is Kinzishi on here still, or no?
It's not the same.
Hey, guys.
What?
I want to go after Parasaur. I see a Parasaur. I want to try to
not...
Not gonna do nothing to it. Unless you find one somewhere stuck. It'll take two or three of us hitting it with a train crown for it to not fly away.
No, a Parasaur, the ducky. I see it.
Oh, same thing, they run faster than that. It'll probably take four or five people hitting it with a train crown for them.
No, I have a slingshot.
Parasaur's running AI is really dumb. They'll run into a rock and get it.
I'll have to kill one. I want to just knock it out.
I actually had one run through a tiny little valley and get away.
Brad, never mind, Brad's doing it. Okay, cool, I'll move on. I owe
I'm
you this
back.
One.
I'm running back to the debate because I don't know how you're not here yet.
Sorry,
I'm just going to head up and kill dodo birds and stuff. I'll stay along the coast, okay?
Let's do this.
I'm ahead a little bit. It's pretty clear, like, up the coast. Like, just literally stay up the coast.
Oh, yeah.
I'm bringing
him over. Oh, more of the Freddy Cougar.
Oh, dude.
Is it on like 35?
Oh, yeah. I'm up for. I'm just up.
I said, is it on like 35?
That's all.
Alright, I'm walking.
Ceratops, bro. Oh, dude, my god, this place will be really cool for a base right here. Hold on. I'm gonna wrap this up.
Probably compared to everything we've had running on it today.
Yeah, dude, they're bulldozers.
Man, I tell you what, people do not know the struggle until you gotta ask your neighbor to pull a paper.
Damn.
I'm literally staying directly on the coast, okay? So just follow the sand. Follow the sanding.
Yeah, I'm covered.
Where do I go? Oh, I'm level 8. Okay, cool.
Yeah, no hitting freaking Triceratops or anything, like dodo birds or maybe, you know, the little spiders are good to kill too.
I see a giant crocodile.
Yeah, keep going. It didn't aggro on me, it probably won't aggro on you.
We got a 252.5 meg update, ARK.
How much?
252.8.
Damn. Yeah, that's something we might have to shut the server down for. What is it? What's the patch about?
I'm looking.
Is this person dead?
How do we save?
You have to hit level 35.
This is Synapse body, dude.
I think Synapse. This might be the 171.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Dude, we find Synapse's body.
What?
Yeah, one of our guys. He got killed earlier. I don't know what killed him, but we just found his body on the coast, bro.
Oh, shit.
So, take his water skin. Any extra water skins are always good for...
Can't do it.
We don't need nothing else out here, so...
Guys, crocodile, the turtle aggro the crocodile.
Oh, what? Where? Our turtle?
Yeah, our turtle.
Oh, we gotta help it. Come on, go back.
It's dead. It's coming after me now.
Time to just gather resources. I have the ability to make boxes now.
Those crocs.
Yeah, my bad. I have the ability to make boxes now. We're just gonna gather up resources.
I've already nailed it with like 6 spears. Or 10 spears.
It should be slow. Okay, Trey,
it is.
We gotta... Alright, we should be able to, like, shoot this thing in
half. What? I'm holding him off.
Still right here.
Oh,
okay,
never mind.
I aggroed it.
Never mind.
Hey, guys. It's the 171.
Nice.
Now, here's the question. If we updated, will it roll back?
I see the crocodile. It's down here on the coast.
I heard the rollback's 30 minutes because there was a guy that's been running his own server for him and some buddies. And they figured out that it's a 30-minute rollback, and he's trying to find out. Because he wants to find out if there's a way for him to change his server where it's every minute or something like that.
Like a 1-minute rollback.
Dude, we can bring our turtle
instead
and bring the crocodile over here, bro. We can use our turtle and this,
it's coming.
Wild
it's
turtle.
Coming. It's coming.
Yeah, because guys, I won't even be at the fucking cave yet. That's the bad part. If we roll back 30 minutes, we won't be here.
Oh, he's pissed at me. I'll bait him.
Lead it to the wild turtle first.
What?
Lead it to the wild turtle.
Is
Hey guys, if it's a 30-minute rollback, you might as well do it now so you don't lose too much.
Well, I mean, if we're gonna do this, we might as well try to kill this, you know.
Love you.
Woo!
What's on?
Love you too.
Oh, well, I love you too, guys.
Love you, man, but you still ain't getting my Bud Light.
Alright, so, I say we go ahead and log out.
We did it, guys, we did it!
We're gonna do a server restart. Let me get the server to make an announcement.
How do we save? How do I save?
You don't save.
It saves automatically, so.
It auto does it.
You have to hit level 35 for it to save.
But wait a minute, if it saves automatically, then how'd you guys always have to start over?
We were on different servers.
Server to server.
If you restart servers, it'll kick you.
Oh, okay.
But wait, bud, do you have... is there a server update on your side for the server?
I believe so. I'm going to check.
If not, then there's no way to restart it.
Can't we just, like, chill for 30 minutes?
Yeah.
Much.
Just wait out 30 minutes, then it'll roll back and we'll be fine.
All right, let me see.
Huh.
Figure...
Yeah. D.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
You know whose cup this is?
Mine.
Server update. Okay.
Mine, yeah.
Server update button is there. I don't know. You know what? I'd say that we...
Because it's a can holder.
I just want to like kind of go down the coast and just see what we can find.
Hey, one second. I'm trying to get some. I'm trying to get some fiber to make some boots.
Yeah, I think we should just, like, chill out for 30 minutes.
No, I don't think that's how it works, though.
Yeah, because it rolls it back 30 minutes from when you update it, so if we just wait 30 minutes, we'll be right where we are now.
But yeah, I don't understand how the water stack thing works. How does that even work?
Look, okay, basically,
it's not that complicated. Look,
when you have water, it, you go into the shallow water, and you use
water,
it.
Press the button, put your sack... into a quick slot.
I did.
All right, now press your number for the quick sack, quick one or whatever.
Okay, I'm holding it.
All right, now, do you see the little blue bar underneath the number?
No.
Oh, God.
He actually has to use it to create the blue bar. You're filling it with water first. And basically spam the shit out of it because you're going to use it. You're going to fill it and drink the water out of it. And then...
I see.
And then over time, if you're not using it while it's filled, it's going to leak. And you'll have that much water in it when you go to use it, whatever the blue bar's at. That's basically the how much it will fill up your little teardrop.
That's weird.
It's a neat little function for the poor. Because we can make better shit as we go higher.
Yeah, see, the moment I get out, God, that turtle's fucking loud in the water.
Y'all want to kill this turtle right here real quick? Just for the XP?
There's actually a couple turtles here. Here,
hey, bro, I was going to ask something, and I just remembered. Is there any way on the control panel for the server to, like, set up a scheduled restart time on the freaking server?
Yeah, there should be one.
Because, I mean, I figure, you know, we're all in playing and whatnot, you know, we're not getting the latest patches and shit, so if we set up, like, maybe a 4-hour restart timer on the server, where every 4 hours the server restarts, that gives everybody time, once they get booted out of game, to go and get the most recent patches, so that we all get back in with the new patch.
Yeah, but getting booted every 4 hours is going to be ridiculous.
Yeah.
That's
I need to do it every 4.
Doing, though. A lot of people are starting to set up 4-hour restarts because of the constant releases of the new freaking patches.
But then also people will know when the restart, you know what I'm saying? Then they'll know that it's going to be 30 minutes before the scheduled time is that shit won't be saved. You know what I mean? Then you can know 30 minutes before the start time or the restart to that not to do anything.
Alright, I'm gonna be, I'm gonna keep getting gear and equipment. Ooh, thank you, babe. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna be right back, guys. I'm gonna throw some mushrooms in my bowl.
Let me see, clam pay.
Oh, ah, good God, it's hot. Be right back.
No, that'll be to pay you full amount, I think.
Would you want to help me with this turtle real quick?
Where are you?
Down the beach from you. It's out swimming in the water. I'm gonna pull it.
How do I get more thatch?
Pickaxe. Use your pickaxe.
Tree. Pickaxe on the tree.
Oh, thank you. Okay.
I feel like I'm playing World of Warships trying to lead the turtle.
God, Lee just walked up in here and handed me one of the big ass 4 ounce extra large Hershey crackle bars. I'm gonna be hyper as hell.
Good bars all the way, man. Enough.
How many people do we have right here? We have one.
You know, I want to keep going. Fuck it. I just can't sit around here. I know it's going to get reset, but I don't care. At least we'll know how far away it is.
We could go for a kill in that bronto.
I don't know. Let's.
I've seen him take down by 3 people with slingshot.
I'm just saying, though, we could go ahead and instead of doing something like that, I mean, we could we could do that, I guess. But I'm saying that we should make our way down this coastline and kind of get an idea.
Sure.
And how far away it's going to be, because I mean, we can time it. If it takes us 20 minutes to get there, then hey. But if it takes us 40 minutes to get there, then hell, we're actually 10 minutes ahead. So.
Come back.
Say, bring the turtle. We'll have to go probably pretty slow, and then. Turtle, dude.
You guys using the turtle? Well, it's
gone. Yeah, we're actually. Oh, come down to the right side. No, we're actually going to go to a cave, and. We're gonna try to use the my pickaxe. Metal one?
You guys should bring a bed so you can respawn in there for later.
I think they already make one out there.
Is it the one that's
ow
on the southeast? Did I spear you next?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
We have to head in, it's getting late.
Alright, see there's like 3 of us here. Zlewski, you wanna come with us, dude? Hi Zlewski. Shit, Kenzushi. We're just out, so if you go outside the base and take a right, like towards where the turtle wheel's parked at.
Yeah.
We've already had to fight a freaking crocodile with him.
A crocodile?
But we killed it because.
We took him down.
Yeah. Turtle took the hits. Turtle's got over, like, turtle leveled up and got like nearly like 1,000 something health, dude. It's pretty beefy.
Did you put it toward health or something?
Yeah, I put it toward health.
Okay. Yeah, I put it towards carrying weight before, but.
I said alternate it. Carry and weight and health. Carry weight, health. Carry weight, health.
I think you should carry weight.
Yeah, I'm looking at dinosaurs.
Yeah, that's what I was going to do. I mean, health movement speed. Not carry weight.
All that and those for the hunters and the ones that are going to do the freaking taming and shit. You might want to look at putting in on your speed for when you absolutely have to haul ass to keep them getting wrecked.
We'd probably
yeah, they're talking about distributing the turtles points.
Yep.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm getting movement that's speed fine on my character right now. Like, just because, like, I want to be able to, like, freaking run fast, dude. But just to be able to, like, run away. All right, dude.
Thank you, love. I love you.
Oh, by the way, what's funny is that slingshots can
I said, thank you, babe. I love you.
Underwater.
All right. Basically, gather to your heart's content, Dark Mage.
Like that. But if we move slow.
And do as you see fit, because I'm making armors and weapons. And trying to make all the saddles.
You're at the cave?
Yeah, I just took the bed there. I was already dead when I came back because I...
Oh, damn.
I took a quick break, so I'm just trying to find my way out to go get some weapons going while I'm waiting.
Who's going to stay with the turtle?
Okay. All this stuff... All this stuff here regens, so have fun.
Control of the turtle. If y'all two want to stay there, then I can always run back to y'all. Okay.
Where's the turtle?
It's going to be totally worth it.
Back there, dude.
And I leveled up.
Back there around the bin where we fought that shit, dude.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm just going to move forward, and I'm just going to walk. I'm not going to run. So, if I get in trouble, I'll run back to y'all, okay?
Okay.
Hey, wait up. What? You go. I was just trying to...
I'm gonna try to be done here. So gather materials. Anything else need to be done?
Well, I don't know, Bush. You may need more help than I do.
We're gathering materials. We're trying to get metal.
I'm just walking forward. As
that kind of stuff.
There's
Kenzishi, dude.
Yeah,
what's
right
up? You freaking made it. Nice.
Got the torch out. Well, get her. Huh. Get around me, then.
I thought you were gonna use some.
Careful though. For a raptor, anything could be anything. Right out of it.
There's a Carno heading that way. That's heading the way towards
right there,
that Dodo Beach.
Watch this. What? No, keep it out, dude. Keep your torch out, dude. We can't see shit without it.
Still no sign of the turtle.
I don't suck, you do. Really? That sucks.
Did y'all cook and leave any of the meat from the T-Rex by chance?
Oh, you got
I didn't. Why?
Yeah. I would say that maybe just take the turtle back to base, dude. At this point, that turtle is awesome, but it's so slow.
Really?
It's going to take forever to march it down here.
Yeah, I need to level it and get movement speed on it before it's going to be a traveling long distances kind of helper. Plus, with this
Bushy, just take it back to base. Whatever.
I'm over by the Triceratops and still don't see it.
Because there's two people here from our group, too. At the cave already.
Alright, Blood, you want to keep pushing forward?
I'll keep pushing forward. But yeah, dude, just take the, if you can, just take the turtle back to base.
Found the turtle! I think he's lagging. Yeah, he's stuck. He's stuck in a rock. How do I take control of the turtle?
Well, I love you, okay?
You whistle.
Alright, I got him.
Alright, take him back to base because I don't want him to get brought out. Like, he'd probably protect us pretty good, but so slow, dude, it would probably take four times as long to get there with him.
No worries. Should I beat him in anything?
Hey, Raptor.
How do I, how do I, what should I feed him? Oh, he's plenty
he's
good.
Got he's got hey, I'm about to starve, bud. Wait up.
Starve?
Alrighty.
Got a campfire?
I'll walk him back.
I got plenty of meat, bro.
That's what she said.
I think I have
stuff to make campfire. You have a good night, bro.
Oh, Triceratops. Oh, that scared the piss of me, dude.
Mr. Crax 1265.
Yeah,
this game is $27 after taxes.
Oh, you don't?
Basically, it's early access right now, and they keep introducing new stuff. I've got close to 60 hours in this in just 3 days.
Fire pit at.
You know what? We need to
That's
build a fence
a lot of time.
Since we don't have a lot of dodos around here. I heard they breed if they're tamed and they're different races or whatever.
Yeah, we need a fence area.
So I'm saying make a dodo
Dude,
pen.
What do y'all think I'm building around? I've already built a big border for it, and some of the things are already up.
Oh,
so that's already been
I'm gonna tame a couple.
Yeah,
of
they're constantly updating. They're gonna the dinosaurs are all gonna be able to wear armor and have armaments stacked on them. You're gonna be able to have underwater biomes. You're going to be able to have access to crazy.
So some.
Stuff at level 60, like real, like metal fortifications and like turrets and stuff. It's going to get insane, guys.
I was asking if trees respawn because
yeah, they do.
Force the whole island.
Oh no, they respawn, but they're really slow. Yeah.
Actually, if you get over to the cave where I'm at, we could clear it all out, and literally, and I think. By the time we manage to clear it all out, if you give it 20 minutes, it should all be regen by then. Because,
the horse?
Huh?
The horse?
Get some of that meat, by the way.
The the trees, the bushes, the rock, the wood laying all over. Like, basically, we should be good to go here. Especially at the cave. This is my favorite spot in the whole map so far. Because it's a nice little secluded cave. We have the ability to adventure further when we have the equipment.
You keep taking the meat out of there.
Here. Dude, I can drop you some meat. I need about to start.
Yeah,
check the ground. Check the ground. Hold on. Check the ground.
I am running at like 30 frames right now, though, on medium to 36. Wow.
How do I check how many frames?
You have to do it through Steam. So shift tab. Tab.
Yeah.
Go to the settings at the bottom.
Okay.
All right. Go to in-game at the top bar on the far right. And in-game FPS counter on the middle left side. Hit. You can set it top left, top right, bottom right, whatever. Hit.
Thanks.
What is high contrast color, dude?
I'm getting 30 FPS on high. Fuck yeah.
Dude, you got what kind of video card you got?
GTX 970.
Oh, you suck, bro.
i7. An i7 processor as well.
Okay, the i7 is...
Yeah, I'm getting 270 on high.
Bro, your screen just went offline.
Yeah.
Just hit me.
Blood crow.
Yeah, it's the internet, dude. I'm dropping frames. This is, Alright, I'm just gonna have to call the stream for now. We're gonna keep playing.
There's your water, my king.
Night, Dad.
Oh, thank you, babe. Jeez. Hey.
Okay, almost walking.
Are you going to, collect resource?
Alright, I'll just call it right there.
Collecting resource?
Do what?
Collecting some resource. I'm gonna basically set up some big storage cabinets for us to put all our resource in.
Void!
You know what?
Because this is a nice little cove to, like, collect resource and stuff.
And be
especially
like, wood
food.
Goes here, thatch wood go here, flint and rock go here. I mean, we should...
You can actually rename the storage chests.
Okay.
Well, I have chests. I have the bigger storage unit that has more space.
We had that on the other server.
Right,
but yeah.
I made us a campfire down there.
We've already been doing that. So,
I know, I threw one right inside the door.
We keep doing it.
Game key. When you talk to me, don't push talking game. The echo is like, I can't understand the thing.
Well, I don't know who the hell's talking to who and in what thing, and then this is why everyone should be in the TeamSpeak.
Shouldn't or should be?
Should be.
Oh, yes.
Dude, what was that?
Shit.
Yeah, you know what? I'm telling you, a Brontosaurus all of a sudden emanating out of your torchlight is just terrifying as fuck. You see this big ass thing, and you're like, the fuck is this thing?
Nope,
it's a carnivore.
Herbivore.
Oh, look at that. I need thatch. Oh, my goodness. Did I not get enough thatch? No, I only have 13 thatch. Go figure. Time to run right back outside.
Turtle. Come on, Jeffrey.
Dude,
come on, Zephyr.
What? Do you not see the SpongeBob episode where Patrick's all about that jellyfish named Jeffrey?
What?
Yeah, but no. Jeffrey. Like,
there was
Jeffrey
a SpongeBob.
Such a
there was
stupid
a,
name.
There was a SpongeBob episode where Patrick grabbed the mask out of a jellyfish. And he's like, "Come on, Jeffrey."
Are you actually referencing a SpongeBob episode right now?
Yeah.
And you're acting like you haven't seen it.
I have not. I don't have any children. I've never seen one single episode of SpongeBob.
Scott Plants is busy making ridiculous money.
No, the new episodes suck ass. The original ones, fuck yeah.
Can somebody come into the base? Fire.
I'm almost there. Give me 1 second. I'm walking the fucking dog.
What does charcoal do?
I love it, it's so dark. Can somebody come in the base and help me relight the campfire?
Oh, jeez.
I'm almost there. Ladies, get sand out of your vagina. I'm almost there.
Hey.
Find the fucking chocolate and wait.
You're the one that's been yelling and screaming like a baby.
Bloodcrow. You know you're hosting Burke, right?
Hold on a second. I was up for a second. I had to go turn the light off.
Did you kill the carnage?
What the fuck? You're hosting 13 people, but every time you go live, you have 100 people chilling? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm almost back home.
Hey, where's the cave entrance?
Right here. Over on the other side. It's really funny how you gotta look at it. But just look at the rocks above the door. You'll notice it.
What's a white stormy thing drop?
It's right here, look. Everything basically fell in.
The white drop is pretty much any level can get that.
Alright, because I see one off the distance, I might go after it. But...
Oh, is that where you are?
Talking about the one on the island?
You want me to fast travel to the cave?
Be careful, you drop everything on where you're at.
Yeah, I'm putting it all in the storage box.
Hey, Ken, your pet's safe at home.
Alright.
How do I tell him to hold?
The entrance, so
got it.
Down too.
Okay, so he's just chilling out now at the entrance.
What is charcoal right. for?
So do we need metal picks to mine this stuff in here?
Yeah, most likely.
Hello. There's another person here too.
Hello?
What?
Yeah. Screen's
just white.
It's just a solid
you gotta
white.
Give it a minute. You're loading in.
Yeah, you're rendering in the cave.
Oh, there we are.
This is a nice little base we've got going on here.
Do not, and I repeat, do not go any further back here. Because if you guys pull the bats up here, we'll never be able to use this base.
I will be back tomorrow if you're gonna be on.
How strong are the bats?
Literally two shot us.
Oh wow.
Yeah,
that's
we
kinda,
need
that's
like
kinda broken.
It's because inside the cave, the deeper you go, it's meant for a higher level area. Like we're supposed to have steel armaments when we go in here and guns.
Caves are like the dungeons of the game, you know.
Yeah,
they're like group content.
Yeah, this is the group content basically.
So I will see you.
So basically, it's a dungeon, so Turok
all right.
dungeon crawl, basically.
Well,
man, how the fuck my
see you tomorrow then.
Torch just broke.
Yep, I will see you tomorrow.
All right, feel free to just drop your body right here, Dark
like
Dark Mage.
All right, thanks.
No problem, bro.
Am I safe in the cave?
Yeah, you're safe in the cave. If you go to leave the server, you're safe in here.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go grab a server real quick. I'm not gonna leave again.
No problem. All right, later, Dark Plasma. You have a good night, man. It was awesome playing with you guys. F.U. Grim Reaper 1979, thank you for the host. Lid Justice, thank you guys for the host. You guys are awesome. Hell yeah. Thank you.
Oh, look, scorpions.
Yep, scorpions.
What? Time to yellow the ship. Diving in the water, skipping. Megalodons? No megalodon. Falling. Hey, you were a good distraction, though, for me to get killed, bro. That was good.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's pretty much what happened.
I was going to ask you what his name is, and it popped up on the screen. I'm watching a movie with Mark Wahlberg in it.
Ah.
The Four Brothers.
Oh, that's a good movie.
I know, right? They just put it on Netflix today. I haven't seen it in, years.
Here? Nobody here anymore?
We're all here.
Alright. So, where's the exit to the cave? Is it this way?
Hey, okay. Susie, where are you at?
Okay.
No idea.
I'm outside getting flint so I can make some spears.
By the way, when I stopped streaming, my frames went up to nearly...
How do you not kill dodo birds?
I was losing nearly 15 frames from streaming.
Hey, which way is the exit?
Up. Up. Up.
Yeah, I think I found it.
Honestly, I might just make a base here for right now. I have no idea where I am.
I want to start gathering resources out here outside the cave.
I'm organizing the storage bins.
Okay, that's what I'm gonna do.
Hey, Blood, how close are you with your metal pick?